All right, guys, so today we are going to be unboxing the AFE drop-in air filter for the Mk7.5 Gti. Let's go ahead and get right into that there. And just bear with me. I'm recording and trying to get this open with the other hand. Let's tear this open. Packaging here. And there it is. AFE pop. Let's open this up. Part number there. Nothing too crazy, but I'm excited to open this up. And let's go ahead and get to it. All right, so I already moved all that stuff out the way. Now let's get right into the direct unboxing and see what this stuff looks like. Get this open here. All right, AFE drop-in filter for the Mk7.5 GTI. More packaging fluff. Set that aside. And here it is. Really nice looking. Comes packaged in this Ziploc looking bag here. Let's get a better look at this. Pop it out. And see what we got. Got a little weight to it. I can definitely see how this will improve the airflow compared to the OEM filter, but I'm excited. And it also comes with whatever that is. I'll get that later. But there it is. Look out for the next video. I will be going ahead and installing this here. Very, very easy to do. Shouldn't take more than about like 5 minutes. Yeah, there it is, guys. Stay tuned for the next one. Peace. Collusion in the White House, a shooting in Chi-Town, Amazon stock down.